So they locked the scooter. To a straight pole. This is some brilliant stuff here. Rocket science stuff here. Can't feel this scooter. Not when it's locked to a pole. Oh, wait.